Taco Bell. Last week, I was by myself, and I missed a turn on the road, and I rode into a parking lot. I saw a man sleeping on the sidewalk, and I was on my way to visit my homies, but I knew if I didn't give this man something, I'd probably feel guilty for the rest of the day. So, I had no cash, but I was next to Taco Bell. So, I used my bank card to buy him a Taco Bell gift card. And I thought I would give it to him. And the moment can feel like those cool YouTube videos where the homeless person is so grateful and you get that warm feeling inside. In reality, when he awoke, I actually disturbed this man's sleep, and he freaked me out. I'm pretty sure he was the boogeyman. I was so scared, I wanted to hop back on my scooter and flee. Broad daylight, and I had to do my good deed. So, I told him I had no cash, but that he could take the gift card. But he said that he didn't want the gift card. He wanted my scooter instead.
Oh, no.
Like, if he was nice, I made him my scooter. I'm pretty sure that man was insane. Needless to say, I did not have that warm feeling that I thought I would have had. So,